Dairy parent and set up this under the bleachers Pennywise scare without earning it.
Look, I don't want this little boy to die, but the point really seems to be that she sucked at that part of the game and that the maiden gave her the prize after he won. There are tons of children at the game who have to be parents to play the same game.
Man after Pet Cemetery, this movie, and Dr. Sleep, I'm inclined to think Stephen King hates kids.
Stupid and saying that he's getting bailed out by a zombie and this whole subplot makes no sense to me.
But why the f*** is a zombie looking at the camera? That fourth wall breaking mother f***.
I know this is a small town, but... start making your own drink without any compensation to the establishment?
Well, we're here. What the f*** is up?
Like, apparently some of the losers came here first before going to the restaurant. They were going to each other until they got there.
I was looking at the Pennywise,
he said about to them at the end, besides the skateboard announcement and dropping off him. Tell me. Dude.